Okay, children. So next we are going to discuss about step deviation method. Step deviation method. Right. So this is a very important for 4 marks in the examination. Most of the problems they ask by using step deviation method only. So sometimes they won't mention in the problem. So just they will ask find the mean of data. So if they will ask like, just we have to go through step deviation method only. In the question if they will give particular method, then by using that method you have to do. Then otherwise go with step deviation method only. Actually, right, see here carefully. Then first class interval same as it is. Then frequency also. Then here mid values. Then after deviations d x minus a. Then up to here same. Then we'll see then what is remaining. 15 to 25, 25 to 35, 35 to 45, 45 to 55, 55 to 65, 65 to 75, 75 to 85. Same children here, you observe. So in the when we are finding mean, the class intervals, if they will give any type of the class interval, we don't have any problem. But finding mean, median, mode, that is sometimes they will give here 15 to 25. Here they will start with 26. So that we will say that if they will give like, first we have to find out our boundaries, then how we will find out our class boundaries, that we will discuss in the when we are finding median mode. We will see that as lesson here. Right. Now 6, 11, 7, 4, 4, 2, 1. Mid values already we know that. In the previous class, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. Right. Then x minus a. Already I told you the frequency biggest value, the straight one is take as a mid value. Then here 20 minus 30, minus 10, 0, 40 minus 30. 10, 50 minus 30, 20, 60 minus 30, 30, 70 minus 30, 40, 80 minus 30, 50. Then after you should find out u. So here u is nothing but x minus a by c. In our textbook, xi minus a by x is there. So instead of h, I am taking c. C is equal to x is equal to class size. Already I told you class size. So here, then xi minus a values with us. The first value minus 10 by c. C means the difference between these two. 25 minus 15, 10. So, by 10. 10, 10 cancel, minus 1. Then 0 by 10, 0. Then 10 by 10 is equal to 1. 20 by 10 is equal to 2. See children, instead of finding these values, then where we are getting 0 in the deviations, the straight, the straight value you take 0, then up values take minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4 line, then down you take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So if you find by using this formula, also you will get the same values only. Above the 0 you will get negative values, below the 0 you will get positive values. So you no need to find out. Okay? This totally you no need to do. Just to the straight exactly 0 straight take 0. Above the 0 you take minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Below the 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, you take it. If you have any doubt, you find out by using this formula, same values you will get. So you no need to find out that. Then here, 3, 4, 5. So already we got u. Then we should find out fu. Why? In the formula, we have the multiplication of F and U. This is U. That we know formula X bar is equal to A plus sigma F U by N into C. So here C is the class interval. A is assumed value. N is the sum of the frequency. 35. Then we should find out. We should find out which value? Fu, sigma Fu. So first Fu. So 6 into minus 1, minus 6. 11 into 0, 0. 7 into 1, 7. 4, 2 is 8. 4, 3 is 12. 2, 4 is 8. 1, 5 is 5. Then find out sigma Fu. Then say first add all positive values, then subtract negative values. How much? 7 plus 8, 15. 15 plus 12. Then 8 plus 5, 13. Then total 8 plus 2, 10. 40 we are getting. 40 minus 6, how much? 34. So here 34 we are getting. So this 34 then take in the formula. Right? So here x bar, mean x bar is equals to, what is the formula? A plus sigma fu by n into c. Right? So here a value 30 plus sigma fu value 34 by n value 35 into c value class size. This is c. Then now we are getting 10. So how much more? 5 7 is 5 2 is. Then 30 plus 34 2 is. So here 2, 4 is 8, 2, 3 is 6, 68 by 7. Already we have done in the previous 7, 9 is 63.50. If you take 0.7, 7 is and 49, 1 is. So 30 plus 9.71, the next bar is equal to 39.71. So this is the children. So by using three methods, we can find out mean. The main, the important method is the step deviation method. So this is the process to find out mean by using three methods. Then, so you have to practice more and more problems, and we will discuss the exercise problems in the next video. Thank you.